Okay, Harper's gonna get her groom now. Are you ready? Any good for your nails? Oh, okay. I'm coming. Okay. I'll be right out. It's not a butter cracker. Okay.
And then as you do get those warmer temperatures back Friday and Saturday, you're going to get the rain back. So week. So back and forth we go once again. Here is your weekend forecast. Rain likely on Saturday. Mild day, 55. Pick of the weekend, definitely Sunday right now. Mix of sun and clouds. And sort of leveling off in the temperature department, 47 degrees. Here's what to expect tomorrow morning. A coating of 3 inches island wide. Could be some locally higher amounts. I think generally we'll be kind of in the middle of this range here. Most of this is coming, going to be falling on grassy surfaces, not road surfaces. I think the ground will be a little bit too warm for that sticking to occur on the roads, but it'll still cause issues. I mean, even when we have rain during the heat, usually things are slow. Waves picking up this afternoon, 5 to 9 in the ocean. We have a small craft advisory, a little bit lower on the sound. Here's your forecast again today. Cloudy and warm, temperatures ranging through the 50s. Cloudy with rain tonight, and then changing to snow by early tomorrow morning. The snow should taper off by lunchtime, and then cold and dry as we head into the end of the work week. We'll start to warm up a little bit on Friday with rain developing late in the day, and then a soggy Saturday.
A Medicare doesn't. Learn how an AARP Medicare Supplement Insurance Plan, insured by United Healthcare Insurance Company, might be the right choice for you. A free decision guide is a great place to start.
Come
call
here.
Today to request yours.
Aw, you're so cute.
What makes
you have a big snoopy nose.
Well, these are the only...
Chairman of the company that takes viewers to one of our news outlets, there wasn't